there! How would you feel if someone took credit for something you did? Probably not great. Giving others credit is important, but it can get confusing when it comes to AI. Today, we're talking about copyright and AI. Copyright is the legal ownership of creative works, like books, art, or music. When something is copyrighted, the creator decides how it's used. Anyone else needs permission to use it and must give credit to the creator or pay for use. So, what does copyright have to do with AI? Remember, AI is built by analyzing content, books, art, and music. Some developers get permission to use content for training, but others may not. Users could also be feeding AI materials they don't have permission to share. Either way, this means AI can create things that look a lot like someone else's work, maybe without their permission. So, who owns the content that AI generates? Right now, nobody. AI content can't be copyrighted. Copyright laws only apply to works created by humans. When AI and human content mix, it gets complicated. If AI writes a draft of a story and you edit it, well, who owns it? What if AI generates the ideas, but you write the story? The legal answers to these questions are unclear, so it's important to stay up to date on copyright laws. You can do this at copyright.gov. In the meantime, be sure to follow policies related to the AI tools you use and those at your school. And remember, it's always best to give credit when you use someone else's work, even if it's AI. Thanks for watching!